The auto flash off setting is a good choice for photos of aquariums. Disabling the flash prevents your shots from being spoiled by light reflected from the aquarium glass. If you find that fast-moving fish come out blurred, raise ISO sensitivity. Raising ISO sensitivity allows faster shutter speeds, letting you freeze fast-swimming fish in mid-motion.